don't really know what this is. But looks like maybe it was used as, who knows, maybe some type of shelter, temporary, overnight. Maybe somebody wanted to camp but didn't want to go that far. Not bad. Yeah, this was intentionally built. It's not something like it just happened to fall there.